Now an 8 on your side scam alert. A check worth thousands of dollars arrives in your mailbox. Seems like good news, but it's just sure sign of a scam. One that a Lancaster County woman spotted, and it saved her father-in-law from losing a lot of money. Consumer reporter Brian Roach has more.
It all started with a mouse click, responding to an ad to be a mystery shopper.
He saw this one. It looked good. It looked easy. And so he contacted them, and then they responded.
Victoria Smith says her 85-year-old father-in-law responded to the ad and then received this check for almost $3,000. He was supposed to go shopping with the money at several select stores.
Buy something at the electronics department for $100, and then they would pay him afterwards.
And the money that was left over after the shopping trip, he was supposed to send back through a wire transfer.
Victoria says she only found out about this when her father-in-law mentioned it during the course of a casual conversation. That's when she and her husband had to step in and convince her father-in-law that someone just doesn't receive a check like this for thousands of dollars before they go out and earn the money.
Would you send $1,000 to a perfect stranger, ask them to do a job for you? I said, even when you have a repairman, you don't pay him until he's done with the job.
If this check had been deposited in a bank, a few days later it would be discovered that it was fake, and the money that had been sent away in the wire transfer would be gone, turned into cash, unable to be traced. In this case, the check carried the name of a New York-based company.
I called them and asked them if they were part of the mystery shopper, secret shopper, quote-unquote. She said, no, we're an electronics company.
And checks like this are easy to reproduce once a scam artist gets their hands on a top-quality printer. In Lancaster County, I'm Brian Roach. On your side, News 8.
Again, Brian reminds you, never wire transfer money to someone you don't know. It's a sure sign of a scam. Fake checks are Brian's number one scam. You can learn how to protect yourself as well as review the top five scams at WGAL.com.